to who we are. Never open myself this way.